There are times when you want to access a website, but as soon as you enter the URL in your web browser and hit enter, you notice that the web page is not opening. There can be many reasons for not loading of websites, and one of the primary reasons is the website being blocked in your country by government authorities or by your internet service provider. But don't worry, with a simple tweak, you can access blocked websites in your country. Hey everyone, I'm Rahul from TechGrid Pro. And welcome back to another episode where you learn how to access blocked websites in your country. To access any blocked website, you simply need to follow this process. Once you are on the browser page and getting this error, simply open a new tab and type techreviewpro.com/vpn. Then hit enter. This will take you to the official page of CyberGhost VPN where you can download and install CyberGhost VPN. Although there are many other VPNs as well, but I personally use CyberGhost, that is why I recommend you this. You will also find the download link in the description below. I have already installed it, so I'll connect to it. Wait for a few seconds and you will notice that it is now connected. Now you are ready to access the website which is blocked in your country. Go to the previous tab and refresh or reload the page. And now you will see that the website which was blocked earlier is now loading. That's how you can open blocked websites in any web browser. However, if you want a completely free solution, keep watching because the steps I am going to show you next will teach you how to access blocked websites completely for free. Simply go to Chrome Web Store and search for VPN. You will see many VPN extensions. Tap on More Extension and scroll down until you find Hotspot Shield VPN. Once you find that, click on Add to Chrome to install it in your Chrome browser. Now you may close these tabs if you want, and you'll see an extension icon in the top right corner. Click on it and go through basic installation process. Now click to connect, and once connected, it'll ask you to start a free trial. But since we want to use it for free, we'll choose No thanks, continue as free. Great, now you are ready to access websites that are blocked in your country. Click reload button and you will notice that now the website is loading. Let's try again with another web page which I am not authorized to use in India. I'll refresh this and as you can see, now it is loading. Thus, I am able to access websites that are blocked in my country. But only downside of this process is that it only works in Chrome or some of the other web browsers that support extensions. So that's how you can access blocked websites in your country. Hope you found this video helpful. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to TechGrid Pro channel and tap on the bell icon to get instant notifications. And before you go, check out the description below to find out more information about how you can participate in the giveaway and win amazing gifts. Thanks for watching. This is Al signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.